What motor is that in there?
TP4070. That's 2200 kV.
It's a nice setup. It's really, really nice. Okay. Take the legs off your right in handy, couldn't it? See, I'm super comfortable with mine because I know it's going straight.
Stop and then read?
Yep, stop and then read.
Was it four?
Was it? You hear the front scraping just as soon as I hit the brakes? That's me, I'm not doing any more. See, if it's censored, it doesn't do that. It just pulls off so nice.
I don't think that read that there. It's like froze.
Oh, there it is.
I'll give it a second because you have to be in range. 109. And I'm being so timid with that, Phil. Like, there's way more than 117 in that.
You reckon?
Uh-huh.
My calculations are a bit wrong.
So that was 109. There's way more than 117 in that. That was easy for that thing.